In this video, we predict Rolex's 2024 releases, expecting the brand's continued embrace of creative innovation. With new materials and adventurous dial colors, Rolex hints at a more daring spirit. Our forecasts are based on strategic analysis, considering trends, economic factors, and historical patterns. While acknowledging not all predictions may come true, the excitement lies in the intriguing possibilities. Subscribe to our channel for updates on upcoming videos. Reflecting on Rolex's 2023 releases, the brand underwent a significant overhaul, introducing redesigned Daytona and Skydweller collections, new gold-inspired GMT Master II references, and a titanium Yachtmaster. The vintage aesthetic of the 1908 collection showcased Rolex's willingness to explore untouched territories. Our optimism leads us to believe that Rolex will continue emphasizing creativity in 2024. The unveiling is set for April 9th, 2024 at the Watches and Wonders Geneva event. Stay tuned for an exciting year for Rolex enthusiasts. Rolex production in 2024. In 2024, collectors can expect a notable increase in Rolex production, a development stemming from the brand's previous announcement of investing in additional factories. This expansion is anticipated to alleviate challenges such as limited availability, long waitlists, and high prices in the secondary market. Visible signs of this change include watches readily available at authorized dealerships, and a decline in waitlists for popular Rolex models. However, the year might also bring the discontinuation of a Rolex icon. Reports suggest that Rolex is facing production challenges, particularly with the red in the GMT Master II Pepsi bezel, 126710 BLRO model. This situation might lead to its discontinuation in 2024. While disappointing for enthusiasts, history indicates that Rolex has revived iconic models before, offering hope for the Pepsi's return. There's also speculation about a potential replacement, with the Coke version featuring a black and red bezel possibly making an appearance in 2024. Rolex prices in 2024. Prepare for another round of Rolex price adjustments in 2024, slated for January 1st. This projection stems from our well-documented observations of Rolex consistently implementing price increases over the past 2 years, both coinciding with the start of the new year. Although not universally embraced, the decision aligns with the company's discretion, justified by heightened demand and unwavering product quality. The incremental rise from a $10,000 to a $10,500 price point is deemed reasonable for those investing in a brand synonymous with luxury. While continuous increases may pose challenges for aspiring Rolex buyers, they concurrently safeguard the investment value for existing Rolex owners by maintaining the worth of their current timepieces. Used Rolex prices in 2024. Used Rolex prices on the gray market are anticipated to continue declining in 2024. This projection is supported by two key factors: an increased supply of Rolex watches and the departure of flippers from the industry. As Rolex enhances the availability of its watches, scarcity decreases, challenging gray market dealers to sell once hard-to-obtain watches at a premium. The reduced ability to command higher premiums impacts the purchasing power of gray market dealers when acquiring inventory. With flippers exiting the market, there will be increased availability for collectors to purchase watches at retail prices. This combined effect is expected to contribute to a decline in the prices of pre-owned Rolex watches in 2024. In 2024, Rolex will revive a vintage classic. In the past year, Rolex introduced vintage-inspired models like the 1908 reissue and a solid gold Daytona reminiscent of the vintage Paul Newman reference. A foreseeable trend for Rolex in 2024 is the continued launch of vintage-inspired watches. One potential candidate for reintroduction is the perpetual calendar moonphase model. Original vintage pieces of this model are rare in the pre-owned market, commanding six-figure price tags when they appear at auctions. Rolex will revive the Oyster Perpetual. Rolex is expected to reignite the craze for Oyster Perpetual dials in 2024. Following the bold introduction of vibrant colors to the Oyster Perpetual collection in 2020, the watch gained immense popularity and faced scarcity issues, with prices doubling on the pre-owned market. While Rolex later phased out some color options, there is speculation that the brand sees the Oyster Perpetual lineup as a platform for boldness, excitement, and innovation. In 2024, Rolex might revive the fervor for Oyster Perpetual dials by introducing new variations, potentially exploring textured dials as part of their design strategy. This move aligns with the industry trend seen in brands like Grand Seiko, contributing to the anticipation surrounding Rolex's upcoming releases. Rose gold will be introduced to the Submariner collection. One intriguing forecast for Rolex in 2024 is the possible introduction of rose gold to the Submariner collection. This prediction stems from the desire to see Rolex's acclaimed Everrose gold, celebrated for its warm and distinctive hue, finding its way into the iconic Submariner line. The potential incorporation of rose gold into the Submariner range holds the promise of injecting a fresh and exciting dimension into this historically color-limited collection. If this prediction materializes, it could pave the way for an array of new and captivating dial and bezel color combinations, offering collectors an expanded selection to enrich their watch collections. Enthusiasts may anticipate the emergence of both two-tone and solid rose gold Submariners, presenting a myriad of options that go beyond the traditional color spectrum associated with this revered collection. This speculation adds an extra layer of anticipation to the Rolex landscape, as enthusiasts eagerly await the unveiling of new possibilities and design innovations in the upcoming year. A 37mm Rolex Submariner will be released. An intriguing shift in the horological landscape is anticipated for Rolex and its sister brand Tudor, known for sharing a rich heritage. While traditionally, Tudor has often followed in Rolex's footsteps, our bold prediction for the upcoming year suggests a reversal of roles. In the preceding year, Tudor made waves by introducing a daring 37mm Black Bay Diver, deviating from the conventional sizing. Despite the inherent risk, the watch generated widespread enthusiasm, proving to be a resounding success and a focal point at Watches and Wonders Geneva. This leads us to an unexpected but captivating forecast for Rolex in 2024, the potential release of a 37mm Submariner. This strategic move aligns seamlessly with the prevailing trend favoring smaller watches. The introduction of a more compact Submariner is poised to resonate with individuals seeking a timepiece with more modest proportions, catering to both men desiring a smaller size and women eager to embrace the iconic Submariner collection. This forecast adds an element of excitement and anticipation to the future trajectory of Rolex, hinting at innovative shifts in response to evolving consumer preferences. Sea Dweller will get a chronograph reference. For Rolex to make a bold impact and elevate the Sea Dweller collection to new heights, a daring move could involve introducing a second chronograph housed in a 45mm case design. The concept of Rolex expanding its chronograph offerings beyond the Daytona is not far-fetched. With enhanced manufacturing capabilities, it becomes a logical progression to produce more chronograph movements, especially considering potential economies of scale. Notably, except for the perpetual calendar in the Sky Dweller collection, the chronograph movement stands as the only one not shared with any other collection. While this may or may not be a contributing factor, a recent competitive trend has emerged between Omega and Rolex in the creation of exceptionally deep-diving watches. It wouldn't be surprising if Rolex, in response, decides to equip the Sea Dweller with a chronograph, strategically targeting a portion of the Omega Planet Ocean market share. Absolute 2024 Rolex Previews. Traditionally, just a few days before Rolex unveils their new watches at Watches and Wonders, screenshots begin circulating on forums, revealing images of the upcoming releases. There's widespread speculation that these leaks originate from authorized Rolex dealers or individuals with insider access within the organization. Regardless of their source, these leaks diminish the element of surprise at the official launch event. In anticipation of a continuation of this trend, it's recommended to avoid forums in the week leading up to Watches and Wonders if you prefer to be surprised by the revelations during the event. What are your thoughts on the 2024 Rolex prediction shared in this video? We'd like to see your answers and opinions in the comment section. If you enjoy the video, let us know in the comment section below. Remember to follow us to see more.